In this video, I'm going to share with you my 6 top tips on how to stop vomiting and how to stop feeling sick. Make sure to watch the very end as well, because the last few tips you're never told about. So let's dive straight to tip number 1. If you are feeling up for it and you're not feeling too unwell, step outside, go for a stroll, okay? The natural light, the fresh air, it's all going to make you feel better. You're going to boost your natural serotonin production. Again, that's going to lift your spirit, lift your mood, make you start feeling a little bit better. I know you probably might not be feeling well right now, but this one is really, really effective if you're up for it. Okay, walk done. Let's move on to tip number 2. Acupressure point P6, okay? It can work wonders in relieving nausea and vomiting. How do you do it? Very simple. Place your arm up like this. Face your palm toward yourself. I'm just going to do it this way so you can see how it's done. 3 fingers from your wrist and then put your thumb there, okay? That is the P6 point. And then you're going to rotate a circular motion like so. Do it both clockwise and anti-clockwise. Apply liberal pressure, don't go too firm, okay? And do this for 2 to 3 minutes and then repeat on the other side. Easy as that. Next up, to stop vomiting, let's talk natural home remedies, okay? 2 things here for you. Peppermint and ginger, both notoriously good at helping you to stop vomiting and stop feeling sick, okay? Peppermint slows down our digestive tract, okay? So it makes it spasm less. It just calms it down. Ginger also does the same, but also has natural anti-inflammatory properties as well. It's got a compound called gingerol in there. Both very, very good. Moving straight out to tip number 4, when it comes to food, we need to be eating regular small meals. Do not be having massive meals because all of a sudden you're feeling really hungry. By having regular small meals, we're keeping our blood sugar stable, okay? If it dipped, we're going to feel unwell. If it goes too high, again, it's going to start to make you feel unwell. So that regular small meals is going to help maintain our blood sugar and help us feeling better for longer. Also, pro tip. When you're eating food, make sure the room is ventilated. Have the windows open, okay? Because them smells, the food smells, can make you feel a bit more unwell as well. And here's a pro tip for your food. You need to choose light, bland meals, okay? Don't go for rich foods that are full of sauce and flavors. All of this is just going to overwhelm your sensations, okay? Make you feel more unwell. So light and bland and dry, unfortunately, is the key. So next up, let me tell you about EMETERM and their FDA-approved anti-nausea wearable neuromodulation device. This award-winning technology sends high-precision electrical pulses to the vomiting center to inhibit the vomiting signal transmission. The mechanism is entirely drug-free, and users can receive treatment for nausea and vomiting without drug side effects. The EMETERM team are very good friends of the channel, and to learn more about their fantastic products, I will leave a link to their Amazon page in the description below. Oh, and by the way, they're currently the #1 drug-free anti-nausea device on Amazon. So definitely check them out and their impressive reviews. EMETERM, thank you for being our trusted sponsor. Moving straight on to tip number 5. This one's a personal favorite of mine. Get yourself some plain dry biscuits, okay? These can be really helpful just to nibble on during the day. Again, keeping our blood sugar stable, but also they absorb excess stomach acid, which again is going to help us feel a little better, especially when we're feeling nauseous and vomiting. Moving straight on to tip number 6. While it is important to remain hydrated, okay, especially if you're vomiting, don't be guzzling down a liter of water in one go. You're just going to feel terrible. It's going to cause this tension and it's going to make you probably vomit even more and feel more nauseous. So instead, small sips through the day. Remember, this is a common theme. Small sips, small amount of food just through the day, okay? Also, another pro tip, when you're eating food, leave at least 30 minutes before you have some fluids like water, okay? Don't be having it when eating your food, again, to incorporate more distension, make you feel more sick. We don't want that. Remember, guys, with nausea and vomiting, you should always seek medical advice from your provider. Also, there are times where you should seek urgent medical advice. I'm going to leave loads more information in the description below. Definitely give it a read. I really hope my tips help in this week's video. As always, sending awesome vibes.